Rock and roll has been famous and with us, certainly all over the world, since Chuck Berry and the early 50s. 30 years later, it's still the number one music form, and it is musicians like my first guest that keep it in a constant, innovative state. This is the gentleman's new album, and it's really good. He has, according to Rolling Stone magazine, and I quote, a crafty simplicity that has to be called classic. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Marshall Crenshaw.
Yay, Mark!
Marshall Crenshaw.